Welcome back to my channel. Friends, I have this PCB05-350-V02. It is Hisense air conditioner indoor unit board. It is not powering on the system. So let's check it. If you don't have a good practical experience in power electronics, never try to repair. Because we are going to apply power, so we need to insulate these two wires. Now I will apply power, neutral here and line voltage here. Always take care for the safety. Yes, now I will apply power. Set multimeter to DC voltage. And we will check voltage across these capacitors that are the output of this SMPS. Switchboard power supply here, because from the board we need to verify the voltage first. No voltage here. Here are just only 1 volt fluctuating. That means the voltage are not building properly. IC is switching, but it is not providing enough voltage here. Now first we will verify the voltage here at this capacitor. Now we have two checkpoints. When the output voltage are 1 volt or less than the rated output, this board needs 5 volt. Most of the time we have something wrong with this capacitor, this one, or maybe RCD snubber. Apply voltage here. Now first checkpoint, check voltage across this capacitor. That is our bulk capacitor. Never touch any component when the power is applied. It is 335 volt. That's good. Now this IC is heating up because it have built-in transistor, built-in MOSFET. The next checkpoint, that is RCD snubber here. We need to verify this diode. We need to check this diode and it is short circuit. Let's remove this diode. If this capacitor is damaged or this diode is damaged, it will not allow to build the proper magnetic field in the primary side because it is in parallel of the primary winding. So let's remove it. That is here. Yes, this diode is short circuit. We can see this rectifier, it's short circuit, and most of the time it is fast recovery diode or it is 1N4007. 1N4007. Yes, I have this 1N4007. I will use this one. And its installation is visible on the PCB, that the cathode side is here, anode side is here. And before replacing the diode, verify this capacitor as well. 12 nano. Yes, it is 10 nanofarad. It is 103. So 10 nano, The capacitor is good. Always clean after soldering. I am using technical alcohol, isopropyl alcohol. Let's apply power and check the result. Just save here. Yes, this time we listen the beep, check voltage. This capacitor 4.969, that means voltage are good. Yes, it is now responding. That means the processor is now started working. Yes, we have 1 volt here at optocoupler. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.